Paramata Bintar Nagara established for talented and gifted children. One of the program is Paramata Bintar Summer Camp. This summer camp involves selected students aged 9 to 15 from all over Malaysia and certain countries such as Yemen and Indonesia. There are many courses provided for the selected students. One of the courses provided here is flight science. What is actually flight science?
Flight science is about the study of theories and laws about flights. For example, we study about buoyant force, about the buoyancy of how the flights can go up in the air. And then flight science is very interesting because we can do a lot of projects and group works. Like today we're doing hot air balloon and last week we're doing straw rockets. In their school, when they learn physics, they know how to apply physics in very meaningful way, especially when applying physics in flight science. Okay, when we know how to fly the flight, and also incorporate the science, the physics knowledge inside the flight itself, so they know how to learn physics.
A Eureka can is a scientific piece of equipment used to find the volume of usually an irregular object. A Eureka can is basically a container with a spout. Firstly, the Eureka can is filled with water. The object is then lowered into the Eureka can. The water that spills out the Eureka can is the volume of the object. The hot air balloon is the oldest successful human carrying flight technology. The hot air inside the balloon is lighter than cold air outside the balloon. This helps the balloon to float in the air.
Setakat ni alhamdulillah, okay, kerjasama yang ditunjukkan oleh pelajar tu amat baik. Tapi pada peringkat permulaannya memanglah agak kurang kerjasama. Tapi setelah diatasi dengan beberapa kaedah seperti kami pecahkan kumpulan mengikut berlainan, okay, berlainan kumpulan, lain aktiviti, lain kumpulan. Jadi alhamdulillah lah setakat ni mereka dapat tunjukkan kerjasama yang baik.